So this guy is very coolly using a dune buggy to practice his kite surfing technique, which is a very awesome idea. And I guess if you've paid all that money for the kite, it's also an interesting way to get, make sure you're getting your money's worth out of it. But fascinatingly enough, he's having it pull him around in a motorless little three-wheel dune buggy thing that he's got. Very cool. We are at the north end of the island with nothing but sand dunes and water. And Charles.
Hello.